In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete saved data on the Xbox Series S or X. So scroll on over to the gamer application with the saved data you want to delete and press the start button. Now once you're here, we're going to go to Manage Game and Add-ons, and we're going to see right at the bottom Forza Saved Data. So we're going to be selecting that. And when it comes to deleting all, this is going to remove all the saved data from Forza from the console. But do bear in mind, it may still save on the Xbox network. So if you want to delete everything, you want to select your profile here and press the start button. Now go to delete saved data, and you want to go to delete everywhere. So rather than just deleting locally on the console like I showed you previously, this is going to delete it on the Xbox network as well as on your actual Xbox. So once you've done that, you have officially deleted all the saved game data on this game.